Hey friends, welcome back to Vince and Gigi's Super Channel G, and look what we have for you here today. We have this incredible Burning Godzilla from SH Monster Arts, which is made by Bandai. Looks absolutely incredible. I can't wait to show you just how incredible this action figure is. Looks absolutely astounding. And if you stick around to the end, we will be comparing it to this NECA Burning Godzilla. But that'll be for later. So guys, before we get started, if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please subscribe below. Hit the notification bell next to it so you can get notified every time we have a new video come out. Talk to us in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Let us know where in the world you're watching from. And yeah, talk to us in the comments and give us a big thumbs up if you love Godzilla. So what do you say we go ahead and get started? Right now.
What is up, Vince and Gigi?
Vince and Gigi? Super Channel G.
Super Channel G.
Gigi.
Vince and Gigi from Super Channel G.
Super Channel G.
Vince and Gigi on Super Channel G.
So tight. Don't stop doing what you're doing.
Congratulations on all your success.
Congratulations on everything.
I will see you on the TV.
Super Channel G. Yeah.
God, is this great! All right, friends, welcome back to Vince and Gigi's Super Channel G, and you know exactly what we're going to be reviewing here today. This is the brand new SH Monster Arts Burning Godzilla, which looks absolutely incredible. Of course, this is from Godzilla King of the Monsters. Again, getting excited about the upcoming Godzilla vs. Kong movie, which has been pushed back, unfortunately, till next year. But depending on when you're watching this, obviously, that would change, but we're so excited for that one. But still, Godzilla King of the Monsters is amazing, and so is Burning Godzilla. So check it all out. Looks absolutely incredible. SH Monster Arts from Bandai. And right here it says, SH Monster Arts is a new standard figure series that incorporates the Tamashii Nation's action figure art under the theme Pursuing Character Expression Through Monster Action. It certainly is. And look how beautiful this package is. Unfortunately, I have a little bit of damage here, which it was already like that at GameStop. It was the only one they had. But you know what? I snatched it up anyway. This beautiful package. And then look, it even has... That's how much it was. So I thought I had taken that off. And then here he is right here. And since it's SH Monster Arts, you know... This amazing Godzilla is going to be fully poseable, and it's going to have tons of joints. So this is what the back looks like, and look at these awesome poses. Unfortunately, I have no idea what this is saying back here, so I can't tell you what exactly the write-up is, other than comment and SH Monster Arts right there. But for ages 15 and up, and then for anyone that is looking for that UPC, there it is right there. Okay, so if you notice right here, it says for the adult collector, because this action figure is going to be a lot more fragile than, let's say, the Playmates Toys versions, which are obviously significantly cheaper, but those are like real durable, where this one is focused on the poseability and all these incredible joints here. All right, so let's go ahead and get this bad boy open, and it'll be a single piece of tape right here on the top. And let's bust them on out. Woof! Look at that. Already excited that we're gonna get Godzilla out of here. Look at that. Now, my first instinct is I'm a little disappointed that there's absolutely no accessories, but I'm not disappointed in this action figure. Let me just say that. So, here we are. Let's slide this off. Last time I did this to an SH Monster Arts, the top cracked. So I'm going to go around in a circle like this. Let me kind of zoom in better that way. And so, let's see. There we are. Sorry it's taking so long, but I did not want to destroy this box. I'm definitely going to need it. Take care of this bad boy. All right, let's get closer. And Look at that. Look how gorgeous this Godzilla looks. All right, so it's got an extra little piece right here. And let's just bring this Godzilla out. And he comes fully assembled. Unlike, for example, the NECA ones. The NECA ones, you gotta put the tail on, but again, the box is also not this huge. So, I'm setting that aside. And let's definitely take a much closer look. Wow, incredible, look at the detail on this. Okay, so, let me zoom in more. Look at his head sculpt. Look at that, look at those eyes. This looks wicked. Get us in more, there we go. Be able to have us completely in focus. So this jaw opens and closes. Looks like this tongue might move a little bit. Let me turn them around. And boy, are these spikes sharp. Oh, man. Let me tell you. So, let's see how much we can turn this neck. Look, we have a... looks like we have one joint, and it moves so much that this is supposed to be his neck just kind of moving there. We can move it all the way up, this much down, look at that. And then, let me see. And yes, see? We have every single one of these might just be something that can move at least slightly to move the joint. Okay, again, let's get, there we go. His face in focus. Let me bring it up just a little bit more and come down. Look at that. Look at this detail. Unbelievable. Okay. So, you might not be able to see it here because it's just so bright, but man, it's a bright figure. But right here, there's another joint. You see where this comes right here? Look at these spines. Okay. So we have like right here where it would be like the waist where it turns a little bit. Look at that. You know, enough. So right here, the shoulder action. These arms do go in and out slightly. Look at that. They definitely move around. Look at that. Okay. We have some joints right here at the elbow. Let me see where I reinforce it. There we go. Look at that. You want to be careful and support this action figure. You don't just you don't want to crack these off. Okay, so the wrist moves around. There's several joints on here, so it can move up and down and around. Check that out. Here we are. It's gonna be the same here. Look at that. You can see where it bends right there. We can bring it to about a 90 degree angle. The wrist will definitely go in and out and around. Look at that. That looks absolutely amazing. And then let's see these hip joints. The legs go out and in. Let's see how far up and around they go. There's a little bit restricting it, but it definitely has some great play to be able to move it. Look at that. The knee goes, allows it to go all the way that way and then all the way this way. Is this an extra joint down here, this dark red part? It's not, but it's to help it pose better. Look at those feet. Look at that. They're definitely painted different. There's more red on this side than that one. The legs do essentially the same thing. And man, look at all these joints for the tail. Look at this. This is unbelievable. So, bring this in like this, look at that. And then we can twist and turn these. And so, we can definitely have Godzilla looking up and just howling at the sky, look at that. That looks awesome. Here, let's fix these knees and legs. Yeah, if I bring this down, probably looks even better. Look at that. We can bring the tail up if we want. Okay, so now from here, all we got to do is bring the body down like this. Bring the head down the neck like this. Look at that. Bring the arms down like this. And Godzilla's ready to attack. You can even turn the head sideways like that. Look at that. And turn the body so slightly. Look at that. Doesn't that look amazing? You can turn these legs in a little bit. Bring this tail down. Look at that. Look how incredible that looks. If Godzilla was like looking to the ground. Unbelievable. Just the way you can pose this figure looks so great. Look at that. Absolutely. Look at that. Okay. So there's a couple of poses for you. And definitely, this Godzilla looks incredible. And we can close the jaw. Look at that. Push it back in. There we go. Looks incredible. Okay. So, what do you guys think? Look at that. Bring it back in focus. We are. And again, we can just pose the legs differently. I'm sure we can definitely get Godzilla getting something from over here. Bring this tail down. Look at that. Yes! Absolutely incredible. So guys, what do you say? Let me see if I can find the NECA one so we can compare just what it looks like. What are your thoughts? Okay, give me a second. Let me see if I can find it. Better go through my Godzilla storage. Okay, and guess what? I did find it. And look at this. So this will give you some level of comparison to the two burning Godzillas. So let me get this up here, and this is gonna be our NECA Godzilla right here. You'll notice, you know, this one's a little bit heavier and chunkier and has definitely fewer joints, but there are advantages to both. So let's put this Godzilla right here and let's compare, first of all, the length of the tail. So it looks pretty comparable. Look at that. Okay. Now as far as the spines, look at that. The paint, this one's got more red going, but this one definitely has less red. The feet, look at this. Definitely more claws, talons on this one. And then look at the head. The head is much bigger on this one than it is on this one. So you can kind of look for yourself. And then let's see, let's stand them up. Okay. Here we are. Here's our NECA Burning Godzilla. And here is our SH Monster Arts. Here we are. Let's stand them up. Get this leg going like this. And let's get this Godzilla to stand up just slightly a bit taller. There we go. We'll have them wanting to fight each other. How does that look? So, you have your comparison there. Let's bring them out like this. There we are. You can have a true side-by-side comparison right there. What do you think? Zoom in on these spines.
On these spines, look at that.
Head. Oop, went out of focus there. The arms. The legs and feet. The legs and feet. And of course, you'll notice there's a lot less articulation points here. Clearly, look at all this. This one is some joints here, and just like a chunky tail here, where this is a lot less going on. And really, this goes into that part right there. This one's all attached. But guys, I want to thank you for hanging out with us here today. This looks absolutely incredible. I can't wait to do some stop motion with this bad boy. And, man, if you love Godzilla, give us a big thumbs up. So, if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please subscribe below. Hit the notification bell next to it so you're notified every time we have a new video come up. Talk to us in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Let us know where in the world you're watching from. And, yeah, we'll be talking with you soon. We have more videos like this about Godzilla and so much more on our YouTube channel. So, guys, thanks again for watching Vince and Gigi's Super Channel G. Peace!